Adrienne here with the Lynch team, and one of the questions we are being asked all the time is, do I think that this is a housing crisis? And really, we're going to talk about the data and what's currently going on. So let's talk about what are the differences. With all of the unanswered questions from COVID-19 and the economic slowdown we're experiencing across the country, today many are asking if the housing market is in trouble. And for those of us who went through the 2008, it's logical to ask that question. Many of us experienced financial hardships, loss of homes. We lost our jobs during the Great Recession, a recession that started with the housing and mortgage crisis. Today, we face a very different challenge, an external health crisis that's caused a pause in much of our economy and a major shutdown in many parts of the country. So we're going to take a look at how is the housing market that started the crisis in 2008, what does it look like now, and why is it different and that we are not seeing it as a housing crisis right now. So let's step in and go over the details with you. So what we're going to talk about right now is going to be the number of homes for sale. One of the causes of the housing crash in 2008 was an oversupply of homes for sale. Today, as shown in this image, we see a much different picture. We don't have enough homes on the market for the number of people who want to buy them. Across the country, we have less than 6 months' supply of inventory and an undersupply of homes available for interested buyers. So now that we've looked at the data, really, what is the bottom line that we got from this article? The article came from Keeping Current Matters that was released today on 4/15 to 2020, which is our goal is to keep you up to date with what's going on because we don't know. But what we're seeing from the current data is that the COVID-19 crisis is causing a different type of challenge across the country than the ones that we faced in 2008. Back then, we had a housing crisis. Today, we face a health crisis. What we do know now is that the housing is in a much stronger position than it was in 2008. It is in no longer the center of an economic slowdown. Rather, it could just be what helps pull us out of the downturn. So as we get updates of what's going on in the market and where the statistics are, obviously we're going to keep you posted because our goal is to make sure that you are educated in knowing what are the best options for you when you're buying, selling, and investing in real estate. Have any questions? As always, reach out to me, Adrienne Lynch with the Lynch team at 480-570-0600. Thank you and have an amazing day.